Did you know that Jesus was an environmentalist? I didn't know. But Jesus learned from his religion, Judaism, to take care of the trees, the rivers, and the earth. My paintings are about that part of Jesus that I keep forgetting about, his Judaism.